This is the Knex ball machine element domino stairs, which just takes a ball from the top and stairs it down to the bottom. This is very similar to a machine element that I did a couple of weeks ago called the Knex ball machine element number one. That one I actually prefer. I think it just works a little bit better. But this one's a nice one too. The instructions for this element I downloaded from the Instructables website in a PDF form. I then print it out and go from the directions there.